Now, step two, I want to make sure that you're getting this. This gets a little bit deep here, a little bit aquatic for you, a little bit aquatic.
Going to the deep end.
I've never got a chance to use the word aquatic. I don't think I'm thrived yet, so okay. I'm kind of excited about it.
We'll check that.
Here we go. Your body is majority water, and your clothes is two-thirds emotion. Let me read this mystic statistic for you. Babies have the most, being born at 78% water. By 1 year of age, the amount drops to about 65%. In the adult men, about 60% of their bodies are water. However, fat tissue does not have as much water as lean tissue. This is from Dr. Jeffrey Utz. He's a neuroscience dude. What am I talking about? What I'm saying is the human body, you wouldn't look at it and go, oh, wow, that human's a majority water. It looks as though we're the majority not water. But that couldn't be anything farther from the truth. The average human is majority water. In fact, all humans are majority water. If you're not, you're probably stiff and you do some more stretching or something. Probably too much creatine. Packing and just, you know, it's just, if you take too much creatine, it gets weird. So anyway, now, the thing is, the sales process, though, sales is two-thirds emotion. So when you're buying or you're selling something to a buyer, you have to focus on all these emotional things, not so much just the benefits or features of your product. And a lot of thrivers we've talked to all over the world, what happens is, and I did it too early in my career, is you're so excited about your product that you're just overwhelming the person with benefits and testimonies and features and benefits and features and features and benefits, but at no point are you solving their problem in a meaningful way. And you have to do that. And if they don't like you, you don't have trust, if you don't go through this system and understand the emotional rapport, needs, benefits, close process, you're not gonna close a lot, okay? So it can't just be your product versus their product. Usually there has to be some sort of emotional connection that is established.